Good morning. It is Wednesday, February 15th, 2017. Good morning. I hope that you're doing well out there. I just want to get on here and read some word and prayer. Pray. First of all, Lord, we just thank you for this day. This is the day that you, Lord, have made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Father, I lift up our country to you right now with all the turmoil going on, all the rage, all the anger, all the evil coming against President Trump. I curse it at the root. I bind it. I bind this rebellion in the name of Jesus against our new president. I bind it in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father God, for helping him find out, who is doing the leaks. And I just lift up the FBI and the CIA and anybody in there that has been plotting against our president, new president, anybody that has been left over from the Obama administration, whosoever they are that hates Mr. Trump, President Trump, and has this rage against him behind the scenes that wants to bring him down. I pray over Michael Moore, and I pray over all the rebelliousness in this country against our president. I just thank you, Father God, for helping them get on with their own lives, helping our president do what he needs to do to help our country, keep us safe, to help our country. And I thank you, Father, for giving him wisdom in the name of Jesus and peace right now. I bind and block and put under my feet all the rebellion that has come against him in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, for your word right now. I lift up all the viewers to you, that those in need would have their needs met, Lord. And those that have need of healing or salvation, Father, in the name of Jesus, just pray right now over these people, God, that you touch and bless them, draw them to Jesus. Thank you, Father, for your word. Let's just read Psalm 71 here, okay? In thee, O Lord, do I put my trust. Let me never be put to confusion. Deliver me in thy righteousness and cause me to escape. Incline thine ear unto me and save me. Be thou my strong habitation, whereunto I may continually resort. Thou hast given commandment to save me, for thou art my rock and my fortress. Deliver me, O my God, out of the hand of the wicked, out of the hand of the unrighteous and cruel man. For thou art my hope, O Lord God, thou art my trust from my youth. By thee have I been holden up from the womb. Thou art he that took me out of my mother's bowels. My praise shall be continually of thee. So I'm going to stop right there. And I just hope that you all have a great day today. And be blessed. God bless. And God bless our country. In Jesus' name, amen.